Guys, I have some good news. Guess what? I now upgraded my Acer computer to Windows 10 again. Why? Because Acer sucks. That's it.